Yeah, this is some kind of fucked up day.
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. He'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Supposed to do teleport or something?
Conyo, sensitive, aren't you?
Only do shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there.
Someone's out. They know it.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
No. Imagination.
Get him.
The army called for a supply drop.
Hey, hola.
Here's your ride.
Ignore that scratch. What's the
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry. Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny.
Ah!
me what you know. Hola. Hola. Leon de Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place. Thank you.
Hola.
Got it.
Thank you.
This is the way. Shit, this place feels like basic training all over again. Shit.
Yeah,
Well, shit. I'll come back when it's dark then.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Oye, Clara. I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who... Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Well.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, Baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, Baby Tigre.
Fuck whoever. What do you know?
Money's the universal language. This is where the supplies are stashed.
Thanks a lot.
Matalos.
Not the fucking knife!
Do you open something important? A ver.
It's a workplace hazard. How do I turn that generator off?
Coño! That stings! How did anyone work around here with that? There's got to be a way to neutralize that poison. One more idol to find.
Follow up on it.
Coño, rain. What do you got?
Guerrilla, marking a target on your map. It's an anti-aircraft site. Taking it out would send the army a message.
I'm gonna grab a right. Wapo, now!
You're going for this? Nice choice.
I appreciate it. Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Well, Danny, the fascists have set up another checkpoint. Why don't you... Danny, soldados have set up a checkpoint nearby. Take it out, and Yara will be a little more free.
Thank you. Swim up and take her out?
I like your jokes, but the place is heavily fortified. Who knows if she's even there? Now might be too early, Danny.
¿Dónde está? You seem new.
Need some wheels.
You got something for me?
Danny, I heard there's been sightings of a big jaguar down near San Pedro. Watch your back if you head that way.
Thanks a million.
Don't fuck with the seal, it's just how I like it.
Hey. You have to walk, guapo. Tigre. People are still celebrating quinceañeras in El Este.
Ah, sí. Even after Castillo took over, did you know that my second cousin is the best party planner in Yara?
I did not.
After we liberate El Este, my cousin will be the one starting the party. I promise.
Clara. I'm at some kind of ship disassembly station in Robustas Hills.
Robustas Hills? It's where Castillo's people break down old warships for scrap. See if the ship's computer is still there and download what you can. Any intel is good intel.
Get them, Wapo. Get him! This unlocks.
Thank you. Shit!
Guerrilla, we need your talent at taking out checkpoints. We got word that there's one set up nearby.
Gracias.
More fresh meat?
I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
Unidentified pilot, land and crash immediately. This is your last and only warning.
What?
I think these will help.
What can you tell me?
Danny, scouts spotted a convoy route in the south of Colina Robusta. The supplies they're carrying, we need them.
Hey, thanks. Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off. Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Thank you.
can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello?
Binga.
El Tigre, about the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Remember the three guerrillas.
Tigre is the only one on board with me.
Always be moving.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes.